Both teams have had their fair share, as you would expect with these two clubs. Gudas to Bailey into the slot. Shot, Knight, he scores! Corbin Knight with his first goal as a Philadelphia Flyer, and this game is tied at one.
Boy, the Flyers full attack. Their fourth line. Bailey off the bench. Ends up taking the lead pass. You got to think he wanted to get this a little higher. Looked like he shot it right at him going for the five hole. But Crawford ate him up with his stick. And the fourth line wasn't done. Corbin Knight threaded a needle high to the blocker side. And the Flyers have tied it at one. Great work by the Flyers' fourth line.
And Ramesdyk gasping. He's been out there a long time. The rest of the bench celebrating Corbin Knight's goal. Doing some damage there.